The Apprenticeship Levy is essentially the government's plan to fund the 3 million apprentices it wants by 2020. The levy is essentially a tax, and this tax will be applied to any business that's got a pay bill of £3 million or more. And the tax is 0.5% of that pay bill. This will be taken and put into a levy pot, as it's known, and as a business, you'll be able to access that funding back in order to fund your apprenticeship training.